From a boxer making a surreal dodge to a janitor taking on the role of the goalkeeper to prevent the opposing team from scoring, check out today's impossible to forget sports footage. During the friendly match between Brazil and Qatar in June 2019, Neymar proved to be cursed, to say the least. He had actually warned on his social networks that he was going to play the most difficult match of his career. And he was not wrong. While he expected to suffer mentally, given the accusations of rape of which he was a victim after the filing of a complaint by a young woman of 26 years, the number 10 was, following a tackle, victim of a painful injury to the right ankle just minutes after the beginning of the game. So, while Brazil scored the first goal by Richarlison, Neymar could not go to celebrate the opening goal with his teammates. Instead, he went to the bench. In the images, we can even see Neymar remove his sock before collapsing in tears. Following this, the footballer headed to the locker room before leaving the stadium to go to the hospital for medical examinations. And as misfortune never happens alone, the Brazilian Football Federation issued a statement indicating that Neymar will not participate in the Copa America, which was to take place 9 days later. This was a new blow for the Brazilian star. Decidedly, the player has lived very dark hours. The name Baton Dodgka probably does not mean anything to you, and that's normal. However, this young Hungarian, from the Lords of Gravity troupe, has managed to make a name for himself since he made a stunning performance during the NBA 3x Streetball, held in Bilbao, Spain. And for good reason. On this occasion, he had the idea to perform a salto and then dunk in the basket. From then on, we think that it will be a massacre and that he will finish his molars on the asphalt before going to the hospital, but not at all. Baton Dodgka has, on the contrary, he achieved his goal. To do this, he used a trampoline. Afterward, the urban basketball player did a backflip dunk on the circle like a Yamakasa and scored a spectacular basket. This is a feat that requires perfect execution. Without any surprises, this video sequence has quickly made the rounds of the web. On YouTube, it has more than 1 million views. After all, Baton Dodgka has illustrated himself with a dunk from nowhere. By the way, if you like this video, don't forget to give us a like, to subscribe to the channel and to activate the bell to receive all the notifications, and not miss anything of our next videos. Let's go again. Boxing is a sport where we don't often imagine athletes being very flexible. And yet, there is a boxer who made a parade worthy of the Matrix movie. It is Rafael Fiziev. Indeed, in January 2017, during the final of the -70 kg of Muay Thai in Phitsanulok, Thailand, the latter narrowly dodged a powerful kick from his opponent, Sorgra Pechiandi, as if he were the double of Neo, aka Keanu Reeves in the movie. Thus, by this surreal gesture, Rafael Fiziev, nicknamed Ataman, surprised not only his opponent but also the spectators and the commentators. However, his stunning reflex was obviously not enough to win the fight since it was Sorgra Pechiandi who won by unanimous decision of the jury. Nevertheless, this unique dodge pleased UFC boss Dana White, who tweeted at the time, "This is the craziest thing I've ever seen." Today, Rafael Fiziev has even acquired an important notoriety, especially on social networks. Especially since, in addition to his career in Muay Thai, he is also a great MMA fighter. During a baseball game at the Memorial Stadium in Baltimore, USA, Bo Jackson made his mark not for leading his team to victory but rather for catching the ball in a very surprising way. Indeed, on July 11, 1990, when the batter hit the ball, Bo Jackson caught it before running into a wall. Yes, you heard right. This amazing maneuver earned the baseball player, for obvious reasons, the nickname Spider-Man. However, Bo Jackson said after the game that he was not trying to impress his fans when he climbed the wall. The legendary baseball player said he was simply trying to avoid injuring his shoulder, which he had weakened from an injury prior to this match. In this sense, he said, "Instead of banging my head against the wall, I just decided to do what I used to do as a kid. I ran along the wall. It seemed easier and made more sense to me," which is even more impressive, especially since Bo Jackson had almost reached the top of the wall when he climbed it. It is in any case one of the most beautiful moments of his career. Even today, this video sequence continues to make the rounds on the web. It's well known that the tweener, also known as the between-the-legs shot, is a very difficult tennis technique to execute. However, as complicated as it may seem, Roger Federer succeeded in this fabulous shot that had the 20,000 spectators on center court standing up. During the semifinals of the 2009 US Open, Federer hit a winning passing shot with his back to the ball between his legs after a lob from his opponent Novak Djokovic. This tweener passing move from another world gave the Swiss the chance to win 3 match points and end the match on a high note. Federer reacted to the incredible croup by saying, "We work on this kind of shot in practice but it never works," said a smiling Federer. "It's amazing. It was a decisive moment, that's why it's the best shot of my career." Djokovic himself, still shocked by this amazing performance, assured that, at the time, "there is nothing to say except bravo. I have immense respect for what Roger has done in the history of our sport. He is probably the best player of all time. He's probably playing tennis of his life." This stunning shot now bears the mark of Roger Federer, although he is not the first to have made it, but he was the one who impressed the public the most. It is undoubtedly an unforgettable video sequence. Fernanda Colombo has been in the news both in Brazil and internationally, and for good reason. She is not only one of the few female touch referees, but she is also particularly beautiful. However, this young referee is also very famous for having pretended to take a card out of her pocket during a soccer match. Instead, she drew a handkerchief to wipe her forehead. This made all the players, fans and even the commentators laugh. We can say that this referee is a regular buzz. Especially since we find her this time on a completely different video that has made the rounds of social networks, and not without reason. During a friendly match, a breathtaking scene has attracted the attention of many people around the world. In this video sequence, we can see the beautiful Fernanda Colombo lovingly kissing another referee named Sandro Rizzi. This has not been slow to arouse the astonishment of internet users. However, the referee that Fernanda Colombo kissed is none other than her own husband. And needless to say, many envied him. Sometimes there are celebrations even more mythical than the goals themselves. The proof is in the ice hockey player Marko Čolak. During a match between his team MEC HKB Ujaybuda and Fyrvari Titanic, this player literally let his joy explode after his first goal. And maybe a little too much. The reason is that, while celebrating his victory, Marko Čolak accidentally tipped over the railing after jumping on the glass of the ice rink which, by the way, shattered. After recovering from the accident, the player admitted, "I was so happy with my first pro goal that I thought I would celebrate with a trick." It must be said that things did not go as he had planned. Especially since Marko Čolak also admitted that he had a big scare with his glide through the plexiglass. Fortunately, he escaped unhurt. However, the good news is that his team ended up winning against Titanic. As a bonus, his goal created quite a buzz. Melody Doncet is not just another freestyle soccer player. She is a 5-time world champion in this freestyle discipline that combines acrobatics, juggling, and gymnastics, using a soccer ball as a prop. This is a record. No woman, or man for that matter, had managed to win this title so many times. And the least we can say is that Melody Doncet is very talented. However, nothing predestined her for such a future. She wanted to become a professional soccer player, but a cruciate knee ligament rupture stopped her in her tracks when she was 18 years old. Her love affair with soccer was over, at least in the traditional sense. But the love she felt for the game wasn't ready to end. Far from it. It was during this same period that she discovered freestyle soccer and became passionate about this discipline. Today, thanks to her long list of achievements, but also thanks to her intensive training, this young woman has become a legend in the eyes of many people. After all, Melody Doncet has mastered every single technical move of freestyle soccer, which allows her to achieve truly spectacular performances. See for yourself. During a quarterfinal match of the Brazilian Serie D championship, this healer became the hero of Aparecidense fans and the number one enemy of Tupi fans. Why did he do it? Well, towards the end of the match between these two teams, Aparecidense was about to qualify for the semifinals when the opposing team tried to score the goal of qualification. But everything did not happen as they imagined. The Tupi players broke through their opponent's defense and one attacker even managed to hit the ball. The goalkeeper seemed to be beaten. So far so good. Except the ball never crossed the goal line. The Aparecidense team's trainer, Romildo Fonseca da Silva, aware of the danger his club was facing, had infiltrated the pitch to stop not one but two attempts by a Tupi player. But, although his feat allowed his team to qualify, it still provoked the anger of the opposing team. He had no choice but to run away from the players chasing him. In the end, the healer was able to take refuge in the locker room. Thanks to the security team who locked the door after him to avoid the drama. The Italian athlete Sonia Malavisi, with 4 titles in the pole vault, has experienced a remarkable evolution. In fact, during a competition in 2019, the 26-year-old woman has attracted the attention of countless people thanks to her talent. However, like all athletes, Sonia Malavisi has also experienced some annoyances. As we can see in this video sequence where the sportswoman manages to achieve a surprising performance. But no luck, the horizontal bar suddenly fell. Was it a failure on the part of the athlete? In any case, this unexpected event made Sonia Malavisi very angry, mainly against the judges. And we understand why. Nevertheless, the young woman can console herself because many internet users have supported her after this event. Now it's your turn to tell us in comments which of these video sequences surprised you the most. Do you know of any other moments in the sport that is as amazing? Feel free to share them with us.